Yeah, this fountain looks real nice at night. I wonder how long they're going to keep the fountain going. They're not going to let it run during the winter because it might freeze. I guess that's the reason. The water level seems awfully high, doesn't it? Over there is the sands where the sands used to be.